bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nicky, then I'll use it.
Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon. Two to go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
almost there. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
It. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens. Sweet home.
See? I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Took most of the hardware, but the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
Bringing Claire into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
You're all set. Have fun.
Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to CTOS services. The mayor directly accused the hacker activist group DedSec for wreaking havoc on Chicago citizens. The mayor has promised to bring the group leaders...
He's got to be close.
The boss ain't happy with you. Oh, shit, don't. No, I'm not. Oh, God.
Thank you.
You're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
What's wrong with you?
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the Ctos around Rossi Fremont. They got it completely rerouted. It's not just the Ctos that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
But I got verbal seats if he's taking out the club. But me, my shit is protected. That bitch won't touch me.
Find him. No excuse. Shit! Pop my boy! Watch out! I want this bitch found. Nothing here.
Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside.
Yo, get out, I'm recording. Same language.
right back to the bunker. I'll tap in and see what Rossi Fremont's hiding. That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to peek into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of a man undercover.
Wait, I've seen something like that. Can you track the source?
Right. But you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I don't have a manifesto.
You will.
And then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you. Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit the fuck down. Get over there.
All right,
damn,
all right.
Why you
okay.
Going so hard like
all
that?
All right, all right.
The bitch piss you off this morning?
Sitting.
Man, we ain't got time for this shit. I ain't got time for her.
Oh, you need to relax, bro.
Man, fuck that bitch. You know something? Fuck you too, man.
Yeah, fuck you.
Fuck you.
Before you'll get no pussy.
Look at that. You got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fucking dead set, right? Bunch of 1% of kids who ain't never had to deal with the street. Any cold? Yeah, I've seen that work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking and they're done. They got bite tobacco to bark. Police won't even step foot in my yard, and I don't need to have had no fucking mask. Dead sick is a fad. I'm the damn future.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Stick the skimmer in that spot. It sniffs the person's car. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take much to modify this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines for the chip cars.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq says, adapt to change. That's the key, man.
I'm ready for your ass. Ready for you. Ready, motherfucker. I'm ready.
Boom!
Oh, yeah, motherfucker. Yeah, that's right. I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. I got you. I got you.
Shut the fuck up!
Yo, man, you guys...
Shut the fuck up, man!
Hey, man, it's just... You gotta listen to me, alright?
Died here.
Chicago's entrepreneurs. Police got an eye on every corner, which means they pick up all the small-time players who don't know no better. Cuts away my competition. Mm. But if you know what I know, and you can do what I can do, you take their hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here, it's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Back to work, huh?
What?
What, you watching me again? Watching me again?
What, you want some?
All I got is mine. Everything else over here is yours. So fuck you! Fuck you! Fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. He's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, bud, get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill. That ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rank. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fucks is stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Weasel!
Oh, you ain't. ain't shit, motherfucker. I'll be...
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nicky. A slip up, I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nicky?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nicky.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nicky, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that I'm your sister?
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nicky does too.
He's an assassin, Dad.
Well, I mean, why is he talking to the guy he just killed?
It's a confession?
Well, that's just dumb.
Dad, please. You're ruining it.
to sleep here, morons! Shut the fuck up! Shut up!
Look at the whore in apartment D. Nice tits. They look like stones trapped in soggy paper bags. Apartment F. So queer. But cute. That hit it. Oh, and of course, apartment M. So you're a drug dealer now, huh? Can't wait for some crackheads to slit your throat and rape your corpse. Oh, time for a new diaper.
Look, I can explain.
Shut up.
No, look. I mean it's...
Shut up.
You know, I'm not the guy...
Shut the fuck up. I'm watching TV.
Seriously, I can explain everything. I mean, you know, it's just browsing on the internet, and my friend sent me this funny little email, and I started replying.
Take your shit and leave right now.
Your chariot awaits.
Police are searching for another missing young woman. 18-year-old Delia Parks from Kansas City was visiting Chicago with friends when she went missing 2 weeks ago. This brings the toll of missing women to 14 this year.
You've reached Bloom, operator. Status, please.
Hey, yo, I'm being hacked. Let's get a contract out on this guy.
Thanks. We're scrambling his firewall protection and a contract is being posted. We'll increase the bounty.
You're not alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, in a world now fueled by social media, a vigilante is an especially dangerous character. We don't want to see any Me Too spring up, because we'll most likely see them locked up or on a morgue slab. This man is anything but a hero.
Damn!
taking a gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I want to be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you want to go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. True, but that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen, though. For real. You want to move up? I ain't gonna say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
This little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
How it's playing. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Nah, nobody give a shit about this place. Well, yeah, the gate to us. Our shit.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop woofing, cuz. Respect the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Pin numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's?
May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round? Yup.
Listen, Drivo.
What do you think? Expect anything?
Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bub. Trust me.
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
No, this gonna cost you. but it's worth it. Trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Guy who just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Ain't going out like this.
Move ahead. Okay, now. Go. Now, go.
Got it.
Go. Stay low.
Man, fuck this and fuck you.
Oh, Rabbit, wait! Shit! And deal with these guys. These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, show he's got what it takes, Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Yeah, you too.
Son of a bitch has a gun!
timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question, yes? Oh, wait. Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Interested in helping anyone but himself. This is a person who is selfish, possibly narcissistic. The idea that he has convinced himself that he can somehow clean the city of crime better than trained professionals is only going to result in someone being seriously hurt, if not killed.
What will it take to get him to stop?
Incarceration. Or death.
Okay. She's ready when you are.
Yeah, but I said that...
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping! And bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? Hmm. So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Men, we're gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. All right. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Or don't get back to Iraq, Bedbug's threat goes up, and then he's mine. Abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
You didn't blow yourself up?
Not yet. I'm just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. And the cars come in from both ends. Still have time.
Be ready. Bedbug will be here soon, Doc.
Man, Fawcett is on cousin pop?
What the fuck you get?
If Bedbug stepped up, Iraq wouldn't pop it.
Well, you tell Bedbug. Maybe he'll step up on you. Then B's alive and your ass is dead.
I'm just saying is all. Fat Buck don't need to die.
Just give up.
Come here,
please.
Still have time. Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Thank you.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
What is he up to?
Job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man. Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you. Same go.
No, wait! Shit!
Thank God, you crazy boy. Look at him.
Right. This ain't no jungle gym.
That looks good.
What the fuck?
What about Iraq, cut?
No, stop it!
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
No, it sounds like the club don't trust me.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq will kill me!
Yeah? What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Sounds like the club don't trust. Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Hey, will you like one? It's going out of business, Jeff.
What's he doing? That's not right.
Thank you.
Carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business, background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything we need to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
The path to enlightenment.
Ain't goddamn crazy thing they own this time.
Do you see the case?
I do. It's moving. Wait. I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old-school gangster shit. Briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool Ctos?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. They got the case on a boat heading upriver. They got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Bang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there. Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nicky. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Lucky Quinn is in the news again, this time for his charity work. Today, representatives of the Merlot Hotel announced a fundraiser event coming to the hotel, which is owned by Mr. Quinn. Mayor Rushmore is expected to open the event. No doubt, it will be a star-studded affair.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Iraq. He needs to disappear. That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
It's that one.
All right. Get her ready for when I return.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this. Fuck. Sick.
Why even associate
like,
with him?
I don't know. Fuck that.
Do your job. Keep them away from me.
Who is that? Come out of there.
Can't let Crispin escape. He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away. Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Thank you.
All right. Here I am, all monstered up for the monster ball. Hey, just keep your hands, say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. The poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
So you're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No! They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
Jolted a few times over my linguine.
Everyone wants to know. My website gets 1,000 hits a day. Nobody has
my gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
Favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.